Troy Swan Lake.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. The Capital Region is home to a very diverse economy powered by small and medium-sized businesses. People are drawn to our region's incredible natural beauty and our highly engaged community. And advanced technology has established itself as our leading economic generator in this region, while tourism serves millions of visitors a year. Victoria is also home to innovative retailers, a strong shipbuilding sector, and a growing agriculture industry. The Greater Victoria Chamber of Commerce brings together 1,500 business members from across sectors to support a robust business community. And each year, the Chamber hosts the Greater Victoria Business Awards, recognizing local business excellence. And I was proud to see that four of the businesses are based in Victoria Swan Lake, my constituency, and recognized at this year's awards. One of those companies is Mterra Environmental, which received the award for business leadership. For over 40 years, Mterra has been diverting waste from our landfill. By adopting new and sustainable technologies, Mterra has established itself as a leader in our region and across Canada. The Mayfair Optometric Clinic was named Business of the Year for companies with 11 to 25 employees. Located just 10 minutes from my community office, I can attest that this clinic serves many of my constituents, offering a holistic care approach that addresses each patient's unique vision needs. Kingster's Bin Sanitizing Services took the new business award. This mobile, eco-friendly business sanitizes commercial and residential garbage and compost storage bins, and with a long, hot summer ahead, provides a solution to a very odorous issue. Finally, Madam Speaker, the runner-up for the Innovation Award was Starfish Medical. This is a great world-class company that develops medical devices. I have visited this business with a number of my colleagues. It's an R&D leader. Touring their headquarters last year, I saw how Starfish partners with innovative companies to create breakthrough products like the high-cycle prosthetic heart valve tester and an ultrasound. I would ask members of the House to join me in offering congratulations to all the finalists and winners in this year's Business Awards and for their contribution to my community.
Thank you, Member.